Hi, I'm Daniel from Jobber. Let's talk about business hours and setting availability for online booking. Business hours are a great way for your clients to know which days and times that you're open and closed. These hours are visible in Client Hub and work with the online booking section of the request form to prevent your clients from booking appointments during times that you're closed. To set up business hours, go to the gear icon in the top right corner, select Settings, and then Company Settings under the Business Management category. From Company Settings, scroll to the section for Business Hours. This is where you can customize the hours that you are available. Click Edit to enter the start and end time for your availability for each day of the week. If there are any days where you are unavailable, such as Saturday or Sunday, slide the toggle to Off. This will show these days as closed to your clients or a grayed out date in the online booking form. Then hit Save. Now that your business hours have been entered, slide the toggle in the top right of the business hours section to On. Now, your business hours are available in the Contact Us section of Client Hub and in your online booking form. Next, let's set your earliest availability. This lets you control how early a client can request a booking from you. From the Settings menu, click Requests, navigate to the Earliest Availability section of the page. This field is where you can enter how many days away you'll accept bookings. If you're okay with clients requesting appointments for the same day, you can set your earliest availability to 0 business days. If you prefer to schedule a few days out, you may want to set the availability to 2 to 3 business days. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to check out our Help Center.